Consumer news. Gas prices have fallen slightly ahead of Thanksgiving, giving drivers a bit of a break at the pump. According to Gas Buddy, the national average has fallen about 5 cents per gallon in the last week. Today's average stands at $3.33. The national average is down about 25 cents per gallon from October and is around 43 cents per gallon lower than 2022. Experts say gas demands have gone down in recent weeks due to colder weather and less drivers on the road.